Dear students, today I am going to teach you one question, question number 21 of SE 2075, Province 3 CP. Okay, and the question is like this: a person deposited rupees 55,000 in bank P for 2 years at the rate of 10% per annum compounded annually. But after 1 year, bank has changed the policy and decided to pay semi-annual compound interest at the same rate. What is the percentage difference between the compound interest of the first year and the second year? Give reason with calculation. Okay. Now we have to write reason also, and we have to show calculation also. Okay. The according to this question, the principal is 55,000. And in bank P, he has deposited 55,000 for 2 years actually at the rate of 10% per annum. But what happened? After 1 year, bank has changed the policy and decided to pay the semi-annual compound interest at the same rate. It means we have to calculate compound interest of 55,000 only for 1 year. Only for 1 year, it is calculated annually. And for the second year, it is calculated semi-annually, okay? So we will calculate the interest of the 55,000 for 1 year only, first of all. Case one, and in case two, we will do again another principal we will find out, and then find out the interest for the second year also, okay? Now let us start. Here, question number is 21. Here it is given that here principal P is equals to rupees 55,000. Okay, this 55,000 has been deposited at the rate is R is equals to 10% per annum. It is given to us, and now here time we will take only 1 year, because after 1 year the bank has changed the policy, so we will calculate interest for 1 year only. So now we have the formula to find compound the CI1, let us say, okay, for the first year CI1 and the second year CI2 we will find out. CI1 equals to P1 plus R divided by 100 to the power T minus 1. This is the formula to find compound interest. And here principal is 55,000. 1 plus R is 10 by 100. Power 1 minus 1. So this is equals to 55,000 as it is. 1 plus 10 by 100, 0, 0 cancel. This is 0.1. So 1.1 minus 1. This is 55,000 times 0.1, which is equals to 5500. This much rupees. Okay. Therefore, CI1, but interest for first year is equals to rupees 5500. This much, okay. Now we need to find out the interest for the second year. So in the second year, according to the compound interest, the principal will change after every year, okay. So in the first year the principal was 55,000. Now principal for the second year, let us say this is P2, this is P1, okay. It will be easier for you. P2 equals to our principal was 55,000, and here interest will be added according to compound interest. This principal will be added in the interest, okay. Interest and principal will be added, and the new principal we will get this one. See, 005 as it is, then 5 plus 5 is 10 and 6. 60,500 will be the principal for the second year. Now in the second year, to find compound interest also, the bank has changed the policies and it has been converted into semi-annual compound interest, okay. So again the formula will be like this. We have here formula Ci2, okay, second year compound will be equals to P bracket 1 plus R by 200 now. Power also 2T minus 1 because it is semi-annual, okay. In case of semi-annual compound interest, here R by 200 and power will be, time will be multiplied by 2 and rate will be divided by 2. So it will be like this. So here principal is 60,500 and then bracket 1 plus R is 10%, same rate it is given, by 200 power T, 2 times 1. 2 times 1 minus 1 we can do. So this is 60,500. Again, let us calculate. This 0, 0 cancel. 1 by 2, 20 plus 1 is 21. 21 by 20 minus 1 we can do like this also. Sorry, power 2 also there is. Square. Now let us use calculator and then calculate. 21 divided by 20 will be equals to 1.05. And square also less 2. Square equals 2. So we will get 60,500 bracket, this is 1.1025 minus 1, okay. So if you subtract, then 60,500 minus 1, if you do, then 0.1025, okay. So this is equals to minus 1. And then times 60,500. If you do, you will get 6,201.25 rupees. Okay. So therefore, Ci2 means interest in the second year will be ₹6,201.25. Okay. This is the interest in the second year. But according to question, what we are asked to find the percentage difference. So difference in the interest we have to calculate now. Difference of interest in first year and second year is equals to 6,201.25 minus 5,500, because the 5,500 is the interest in the first year. Ci1 we have got 5,500, we have got 6,201 here. So this is equals to rupees, the difference will be equals to 701.25 rupees. This is the difference between the interest in the first year and the second year, okay. But we are asked to calculate the percentage difference. See, look at question here. What is the percentage difference between the compound interest of the first year and the second year? This is the question, okay. So percentage we need to find out. So let us calculate now percentage difference. Is equals to 701.25 is the difference between the interest in the second year and first year, and now divided by something times 100 we have to do, okay. That something is which one? Now you may have got confusion here whether we'll divide by 6,201.25 or 5,500. Now look at here, the which will come first? First year interest will come first and the second year interest will come after that, isn't so? So what we will do, we will divide by this first year interest, because it is second year interest is more than, and in conclusion we have to write, second year interest is more than the first year interest by this many percent that we need to write down afterwards, okay. So we will compare with the initial one always. So the initial interest was 5,500. So 00 cancel. So now we need to divide this 701.25 divided by 55. If you do, you will get 12.75. 12.75%. Okay. Now look at here. This, in conclusion, we need to mention than what. Okay. If it is, if you are comparing with the second year in interest, then less than this much percent. So here also second year interest we need to find out. But it was, first of all, we have got the interest of the first year. So we'll compare from the first year. So that's why we need to write down like this. Look at here. Hence, the interest in the second year is more than the first year by 12.75%. Okay, thank you for watching this video.